see how ludicrous this man is?
Ludicrous?
I asked him what he was doing, he said he was putting salad on his wrap. They don't count as onions, just so you know.
Do you know it's potato? Onion flavoured potato?
No, it's corn. It's not a potato. Crisps are corn, they're not a potato.
Potato snacks?
No, they're not. They're not. Effing onion rings. Hey guys, it's Wednesday now. I've not actually filmed anything this week. I think it's Wednesday. Oh, see what I said about my days of the week being pretty messed up? Yeah, I've not actually filmed anything. I've not had the best of weeks so far. Found out that my mum's been taken into hospital. Nothing too serious, we hope. We're not 100% sure yet. They thought it was appendicitis, so we're kind of waiting on scan results and stuff. So I have the next 2 days off work. So I'm going to take a wee surprise trip down to Glasgow. No one knows that I'm going. So yeah, I'm going to spend some time away from Gary. It'll be sad, but yeah, he has college and stuff and it's only for 2 days. I'll be back up to go back to work on Saturday or Sunday, or God only knows, and my days are pure mixed up now. So yes, the vlog's going to be possibly a little bit shorter this week, a little bit different, because I'll be in Glasgow and I've not been in Glasgow in like almost 2 months. So it'll be strange, yeah. And this will be the first time that everyone has saw my hair, so it'll be good to catch their reactions. But yeah. I'm just waiting on Gary getting back from college just now so that I can kind of say goodbye to him and stuff before I leave. And then I'm going to drive straight down and try and drive straight to the hospital, because I think that visiting time finishes at 8:30. I've been trying to phone the hospital to see if it would be possible for me to stay a little bit later than the end of visiting time, because I am travelling like so far. But even if I can't, it's fine. I'll just go see her tomorrow and I'll stay at my parents' house and stuff. So yes, nobody knows that I'm coming down. And I'm really excited to this is annoying me. I'm really excited to see my dog. You know, obviously my parents and stuff, but more so Roxy. So yeah, you'll see Roxy in the vlogs as well. She's not been in a video in months. So yeah. I don't know when I'll next see you guys. Might be in Glasgow, it might be in my car. But yes, I look forward to my mini holiday. Hi guys, I'm in Glasgow and I've just been to see my mum. I didn't film her reaction because I genuinely just forgot, but she was quite emotional as I expected. But I don't have a clue where I am. A woman led me out this door and yeah, I am lost. I don't have a clue how to get wherever I'm going. You'd think after spending so long in this blinking hospital, I'd know where I was going. But I don't. This honestly feels like some sort of like zombie. I don't even know why I'm walking up a hill. But I'm walking up a hill now. But this honestly feels like some sort of zombie apocalypse film. Oh gosh. But yes. Now my mum knows I'm in Glasgow, but no one else does. So I'm gonna go surprise my brother. My gran currently has my dog. So I'll go and surprise my gran, and then when I go back to my dad's house, he'll be there, and then everyone will know I'm here, and it'll be grand, and everyone will cry, and it'll be awesome. Yeah. Oh, my mum's reaction was so cute. She was like sobbing. But yeah, maybe you'll see her in tomorrow's vlog. Who knows? Now I'm in the car now. I just popped down to see my wee brother. I only saw him for like 5 minutes or so, and because it's kind of getting kind of late now. I mean, it's 9:30. So I'm gonna head up to my grand's now. I pre-warned my granddad. He knows I'm coming up, but my grand doesn't know I'm coming up. So we head up there, get the dog, give her loads of cuddles, and then head back to my mum and dad's house and get some sleep, because I was up at 5:15 this morning, so Zoe is shattered. Zoe is well and truly shattered. So yes, if I don't see you until tomorrow, then I'll jump to the next clip, but probably the next clip you're going to see is of Roxy, and I'm so excited to see her. Who agrees that this bird looks fake? It's legit not moved for like 5 minutes now. I'm finally reunited with this scruffy little one. Oh, I've missed her. She's so cute. Roxy! Roxy, hello! Hi, puppy. Hello. I love you. I love you. What'd you hear? Do you see that bird? That won't move? Yeah, puppy. Oh, how gorgeous is she? I'm back at my parents' house, in case you can't tell. Who remembers this setting? Everyone's at work just now, apart from my mum, obviously, because she's in the hospital. I'm going to jump in for a quick bath or a shower or whatever. Probably a bath, because I don't have a bath in my new flat. And I'm just stealing the dog for cuddles, because I miss her. No, you're staying here, puppy. You're not getting away. She hates me just as much as she used to, which is fine. I'm still gonna love you. Yeah, I'm gonna go see my mum at 1:30. There is a chance that she is getting out of... No, you're staying here, puppy. I love you too. There's a chance that she's getting out today, so I'll keep yous updated. I love you. I know I love you too. I'll keep yous updated on my mummy and what I'm doing today. Hey. Okay, settle. Okay, she's settled in my lap. And now she's gonna run away, isn't she? No! Oh, dog. She hates me. Well, she doesn't hate me, but... Oh well, yeah. I'm just catching up on some TV because we don't have, like cable TV at the new place, so catching up on WWE Divas and things, stuff that I'm missing out on. And I just realised that I totally match Eva from WWE, which isn't a bad thing because I think she's bloody gorgeous. Although Paige is my favourite. Do any of you guys watch this? Paige is my favourite, definitely. So yes, I'll keep you updated on what's happening later. I was sleeping in my brother's room last night because, he still lives here, so he has a bed. And my room's kind of empty and there's no TV or anything, but... Do you think he's obsessed with zebras? I was going to say giraffes there. Look, zebra bedding. I mean, fair enough, I bought him this zebra in Inverness. And then he's got this other little zebra here. Yeah, I think he's a bit obsessed.
What makes it so Christmas? It's just white, is it?
Cheers.
You're just not even excited.
Look, Christmas marzipan. For 75 pence more than normal marzipan.
What makes it Christmas? Set a snowy scene with a touch of festive tickle. Oh, giant. Oh, I think it's boozy.
Oh, it might be rum.
Yeah, because it says with a festive tickle. Brandy.
Same thing.
French brandy. Ooh, fancy. Babe, we actually need... Oh, we have no need to... Look, he's not mine. He's going to make cakes. We need to make something eventually. I don't know what I want. Because the gingerbread house is just too much.
I think I have gingerbread sleigh.
I know. We can do the sleigh. I quite like this idea. But then these are like...
How good would it be taking the shopbread street colour kit into work and sitting on the counter and customers can just tip themselves?
Oh no, not customers, just back. Guests ain't allowed
in. So much Halloween stuff.
What else did I want?
What did you get? Are you ready?
Is it sriracha?
It's not a good sriracha. Try it. I've tried my chip.
Hey guys, once again I have been really, really bad at vlogging. As some of you may have noticed, I didn't upload a weekly vlog this week. I did film some stuff last week, which you will have seen in the beginning of this video, because I'm just going to run the 2 weeks together. But yeah, I went back down to Glasgow last weekend and I've not really filmed anything since. I think the only thing I've filmed is my food from last night, because me and Gary went out to dinner. We went to this place and got in Inverness City Centre called Scotch and Rye, which is okay. It was like a very hipster bar. They had like weird ass food, like we had pizza spring rolls and I had this weird named burger with guacamole and stuff on it, and it was okay. Like, it wasn't anything special. It was just like your standard burger. I was expecting a lot more, but the cocktails were really nice. They do, like, you're never gonna know what any of the cocktails are because the stuff that's in them is weird ass shit that you've never heard of before. But I know that my cocktail last night had guava in it and it was beautiful, so yeah, that's that. But now I'm just waiting on Gary finishing uni or college or whatever it is that he does, and we're heading back down to Glasgow because we have a 21st party tonight. And then tomorrow, one of Gary's friends' girlfriend is having a baby, so him and all of his friends are going to go out tomorrow night to, like, celebrate her having the baby, that kind of thing. So, yeah, I thought, I've not filmed anything momentous this week. I didn't film enough last week to constitute a full weekly vlog. So I'm just going to run the 2 weeks into one, and I hope I'm going to film some more exciting things this weekend when we're in Glasgow. Yeah. So I just thought I'd update you guys, and I guess I'll see you when I get back down to Glasgow. Oh, and a little note. These things here, where are they? These, they're called peppermint slices, and they are the nicest things. I had never had one before I moved to Inverness, and I'm gutted that I've missed out on them my whole entire life, because they are just bloody gorgeous. And I bought one on my way down to Glasgow last time, and I was like, I'm going to make this a tradition to, like, go to the bakery and get a peppermint slice before I go. That was going to fall. And, like, my mum and stuff was, like, really mad that I hadn't brought them one last time, because I was, like, going on about how amazing they are. So I asked the woman for four so that we could, like, all have one each. And when they were pulling one out of the cabinet, it broke, so they gave me it for free. And they gave me, so I ended up walking out there with five. So they gave me four, like, I'd paid for it, and then the broken one, which was five. Which is free. And I was like, oh my god, I love this place even more now. I'm so excited. I'm so excited to eat it on the way down. I'm kind of half tempted to just eat it and not tell anyone that I got the first one for free, so I can still have another one later. It's that bad, I don't even care. Yeah. See you in Glasgow anyway.
Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday.
Until then, hey, hey.
Speech! Speech! Fucking I've heard you speech! 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 Speech!
Cactus hair oil. Hello everyone! I know, I'm back in Inverness. I've been a terrible vlogger, haha. I've hardly filmed anything from Glasgow, but you know, I was enjoying myself too much to think about whipping out the camera. But yeah, me and Gary got back last night. I've not really done much. I've gave the flat a tidy. I've just made myself some dinner. Just having some chicken and salad and couscous. Well, exciting, I know. But the most exciting thing has happened, which people are going to think I'm so boring and old, but I really don't care. We now have a freezer! We went to Iceland today and we bought like a whole bunch of food for the freezer, so now our freezer's nice and full. And it honestly fills me with so much joy to know that I don't have to waste so much food anymore. Like, I'm so, so happy. So we moved our fridge on top of the counter and then we put our freezer down there. And it kind of annoys me that they're not in line but and that they're not the same colour, that we need the extra counter space for like our kettle and toaster and stuff, so I'll get over it. We're only here for another 4 months. I can deal with it, but I'm so excited. So yeah, and you will also notice that I didn't upload last week, but I'm just going to roll the 2 weeks into one and then start afresh tomorrow because that's just what I'm going to do. So I'm going to eat my dinner now. And in fact, I think I'm going to end this vlog here because I'm not really going to do anything else. So I will see you in next week's vlog. Bye. Have a nice week.